more than that, but
on the ice,
they get a free dance, compact, they're strong, they're good.
Jessica Lee and Jacob Richmond.
First junior Grand Prix season, Jessica 16, Jacob 19. She was born in Montreal, he in Toronto. Coached by Julien Lalonde and Milan Girard. Skating a foxtrot and the swing. First piece, I Love Paris by Cole Porter. And the second piece, C'est Magnifique.
Jessica Lee and Jacob Richmond, Canada.
Well, there's Milan Girard and coach greeting them as they come off the ice. Yeah, pretty good program. Great music as well. Let's take a look at some of the elements. Here's the synchronized twizzles, level 4 for Jessica, level 4 for Jacob. Nice and close, good synchronization at the blade. Arms out in front. And a positive 1.35 for Joey, so there's good points earned in there. Watch this little hop here. We talk about that little hop. A little Jacob gets a little bit, doesn't extend the free leg right here. It's just kind of in there, hanging down. Wanted to extend that back, make it lift a bit more. Not a big deal, but just wanted to point those little details out because they add up in quality. Here's the pickup on the rotational lift. Level 3 with a positive 0.78 GOE. So it's sort of funny to see what you look like. As soon as you get off the ice, you look, they look in the kiss and cry, and they watch the replay. They see themselves immediately. Actually, that rotational lift has been upgraded to level 4 now, so that's good. It was under review, so it went from a 3 to a 4.
The scores, please.
Let's take a look at the rhythm dance scores for Jessica and Jacob. 56.48. Okay, a nod of approval. They're pleased with that.
Jessica Lee
and that puts
Jacob
Jessica and Jacob currently into 7th place.
They are currently 7th place.
Szanowni Państwo, zakończyliśmy właśnie konkurencję tańca rytmicznego Par Taneczny. Pragniemy podziękować wszystkim.
Let's take a look at the